Hey guys, so this is rolling a vinyl window. These windows in the screen porches in Florida, they look like this. They slide up and down. It's just a flimsy vinyl material, and after a while the sun beats it down and it cracks. It's like a thick window tint almost, you know, a bronze color. So I'm going to show you how to re-roll one of these. And so here, let me set the camera down so you can see how I built a little system on my truck to show how to, let's see, where's a good spot for the camera. Alright, so basically I built these wooden blocks, and you put them in the truck like that, because to get the vinyl off the roll, this is the vinyl roll, by the way, to get it off the roll is a real pain in the ass. So then what I do is I try to do this one-handed. I take a piece of PVC. I built this so I could do these out on the road for people once in a while. I get a phone call to do these. Come on, baby. Come on, catch. Oh. Sorry, guys. Alright, so, you get the idea here? Give me an idea. So now, basically I got my roll of vinyl on the back of the truck with the pipe going through the two blocks of wood. I could set my window right on the tailgate, pull the vinyl down, cut a piece off, and roll it in. And I get about, you know, anywhere from $15 to $20 a window. Some of these screen porches have, you know, 20, 22 windows. You can roll them out, and once you get the hang of it, you can roll them out in a few hours. You know, 2 to 3 hours, you could have the job knocked out. Walk away with $300-$400 cash in your pocket. Not a lot of guys like to do it. I don't think anybody's ever come up with this. A lot of guys take them to a shop, and they do them inside a shop. But I was able to pull up and do them right at your house, which I still do. But a lot of people are doing away with these windows because, as you can see, it's only for a screen porch. It's not for, to keep you warm or anything. It's just to kind of block the wind and block the sun a little bit. So anyway, guys, let me get to rolling it. Okay, so first thing you got to do is cut the spline out that holds the vinyl in. And usually it's a good idea to make a little mark where the center bar, so you remember where it goes. But you take your knife, score out the plastic V spline that holds it. Easiest way to get it out. Split the spline right in half. You can just rip out the old stuff. Throw it in the back of the truck. Make sure your bar is in the center, where it's supposed to be. Make sure all the junk is out of the grooves. There's a groove where it holds it down. Now, take your vinyl, this one, the roll got a little beat up, so I'm going to cut off this where it's scratched and stuff. Get rid of that. These rolls come 50-pound rolls. About $150 for the roll, but you could probably make about $1,500, $1,600 profit on one roll. So pull it down so you get, you know, the length you want. Most of the windows, the rolls come 54 inches. Most of the windows are less than 54 inches. So, great. Hi, Mom. Anyway. You lay it on top. Now you take your... take your V-spline. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's a plastic V-spline. And you lay it on top of the vinyl, on top of the groove. And you take a roller like this, looks like a pizza cutter. It goes right in the center of that spline. And you press it in. And if you get any, the key is to keep everything real straight. Take your snips, cut off your extra spline, set the ends down like that. Spin it around. Now here's the part that screws a lot of people up. Make sure it's still centered. You gotta stretch it a little. Get it tight. Pull it. Pull it straight down with your hand. Get it started. Press it in. And then hang it over the edge like this and pull. Stay ahead of it as you pull it, stretch it. Good to do it in the sun. It's easier to stretch when it's cold. It's really hard to roll these. And you can use a heat gun to heat up the vinyl or the spine, you know, if you're having a hard time with it. I try not to have to use the heat gun too much time. Now do the side. I pull it down my hand like this. Last side. Pull it, keep it nice and stretched. You can pull this stuff pretty tight. See, it's like a drum now. Snip it. Press it in. See, this stuff has little fins on it. Once it pushes into the groove, the fins kind of catch and it's really hard to lift it back out. You know, so this is good. This should last like another 7 years or so, 10 years, before the sun kills it and it cracks. Then you take your knife and very carefully, see that, and get right in there like that. And you always want to leave a little excess coming out, because the more these things heat up, the tighter it gets, and it will actually pull the vinyl out if you cut it too short. So I always leave just a little extra, an eighth of an inch extra or something. And just trim right around. Trim right around. Piece of hair on it. I never saw these until I moved to Florida, but there's good money to be made rolling these things out. And that's $20 right there. opposite. The more it sits out in the sun, the tighter it'll get. It's like shrink wrap. You know, you heat it up, it'll just get tighter and tighter. Now I'll go drop this off to my neighbor, and she'll just write me up a check or whatever. That's it. Press the big button.